By popular demand, I'm going to be testing out the Tatcha Kiss You Lip Mask. You all wanted me to compare it to the Laneige lip mask, so here we go. And this one is even more glossy than the last one, but let's leave it on at night and see how we do. So overall, my lips feel pretty hydrated, but I honestly felt the Laneige one was a little bit better. And I still think CeraVe Healing Ointment and Aquaphor do just as good.